welcome back, everybody.
Here we are again in the Roman Colosseum.
The mirror chamber, Rob.
Time to fight some lions.
So this is going to be our side questing episode. I'm going to spend the episode getting the bugs, and maybe we'll go do the mini game in Castletown to get a bigger quiver. Stuff like that. Even if it takes us, I don't know, a really long time to get it all done, I'm going to splice the episode up somehow to be 30 minutes. So, for you guys, it'll be a normal length episode, but I wanted Rob to see some of the side quests the game has to offer. So, that's what this episode's going to be. So, if it all of a sudden cuts and transitions all over the place, that's just because I'm a shitty editor.
It's going to be a super chill time with several sharp cuts.
Sharp cuts?
Yeah.
Is that what I said?
No.
Okay.
That's what I said. It's just a bug in a big old desert. How hard can it be to find?
Yeah, it's like a needle in a fucking haystack.
You just
punch the haystack until you feel a prick, then you know where the fucking needle is. So, not to date this episode too horribly, because that's what it's going to do, but just yesterday and the day before, Nintendo finally showed off the Switch in full capacity, and I'm quite excited for it.
And if you're watching this, say like 10, 15 years in the future, they actually announced a whole bunch of stuff that wasn't on the final console. there were plans to make a Seaman 2, but of course they couldn't get Leonard Nimoy, so they got Zachary Quinto.
Was Leonard Nimoy in the first one?
Yeah, I think he was like the narrator or something. You know, let's get a Dreamcast and play Seaman on the channel.
Sure.
I mean, I just want a Dreamcast anyway.
Yeah, so do I. Fuck. The Dreamcast is one of those consoles I really want because I just missed out on it.
Yeah.
But, I'm over here now anyway. The reason I want a specific model of Dreamcast, specifically, I'm against piracy overall.
But I mean, it's 15 years old, so who cares?
Yeah, but there is the aspect of, like, I think it's the first model of it. You could literally just burn a disc and put it in and it would play it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you wouldn't even necessarily have to use that for, like, downloading ROMs or anything of official Dreamcast games. Like, I guess the homebrew scene's pretty active for the Dreamcast.
Yeah, that's a big aspect of why I want the one that can do that. Mm-hmm. Is because of people making like really interesting, I guess you'd call it almost a ROM hack, but like there's so many like legitimately good ROM hacks of like Metroid games that are, they end up getting cartridge prints on the Super Nintendo or whatever. And
yeah.
I think that's pretty fucking cool.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe they're actually closer together than I remember. Because usually the rule of thumb is there's a male and female of every species of the bug you find.
Right.
And they're in the same set area, but the male or female are on the opposite ends of the area itself. And I know one's in the direction I'm going right now, so I thought the other one would be up here. But maybe that's what it was, is they were closer together than I thought.
Yeah, it could be. And I was just thinking, wouldn't it be cool if you could ride the warthogs as a wolf?
Yes, it would. It would be totally fucking rad.
Have you seen those pictures of the lions that ride horses?
Of the lions?
Yeah, it's like a I think it's at the Shanghai Zoo. They put on a show.
There's a bug.
Where they just get the lions to ride horses.
Imagine if that lion was hungry.
I mean, the lions look pretty excited in every picture I've seen. It's like, yeah, I'm riding the fucking horse!
See, there's a bug.
Oh, hey there.
A female dayfly, hooray!
Bug fans love that golden color.
Oh, there's one bug fan that really likes their golden color.
Oh, I think I know who you're talking about.
That's who we give them all to.
Okay.
And a treasure chest.
Hey.
Arrows!
I'm sorry, how is it that a wolf can open a treasure chest, but it can't drink milk? Headbutt the milk bottle!
Let it go, Rob.
I will not let it go. I'll let it go when they release, like, Twilight Princess Ultra HD and fix that issue.
Hooray, we got it. Those are the only two bugs I have a hard time finding.
Hmm.
Let's go back and get that pig. I think that's a heart piece over there.
Cool.
That was close. I didn't think it was one of those canyons. Heart piece. There we go again. Here we go again.
Oh, man.
It's a little butterfly. Oh, it's a butterfly flutter by. And we also have bombs.
Wow. What is this, Bomberman?
I wish.
Yeah, fuck this game. Let's just play Bomberman.
We're going to.
Yeah.
I'm super jazzed about the new Bomberman.
Man, who wouldn't be?
People who don't like Bomberman?
Who wouldn't be?
Whee!
Yeah.
Dead.
Oh!
Whee! Oh, he ain't dead.
He ain't dead. He's just faking. No, pour some red potion on those boulders.
Did I not use any of those in my fight? No, I didn't. Good for me.
I'm proud of you.
Did it. Finally. Heart piece, right?
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Okay, well. I mean, it's good for the playthrough, but it's not great entertainment.
Okay. Ow, my dick. Now you're a dick. An eye for an eye. A dick for a dick.
I think that was the original phrasing in the Bible.
A cock for a cock.
And then it said in parentheses, I'm not talking about roosters.
It's right there.
Oh, cool.
Come back, bud. I caught a mantis. Ow! It attacked me! I don't think I've ever seen a mantis attack a human.
No. I think they're too smart for that.
Are Hylians... Oh. Mr. Dambus! Wait!
Oh, it's everybody's favorite man.
I love him. Greetings, Mr. Dambus.
Oh, hey.
I have come to deliver a letter.
Okay,
it's a letter from Barnes. Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail!
Yeah, see ya. He didn't even hand me the letter.
He did.
Did he?
I don't know. We have it now.
Yeah.
Rare item in stock. How have you... Oh, I don't remember what Barnes' voice was. I know you did it. I think it was like, oh, I'm Barnes.
Probably. How have you been? Still a Bob enthusiast? Still loving Bobs? Well, I've got some interesting Bobs in, so come on by and pick some up. Or will you see what these babies can do? Barnes of Kakariko.
Hooray! And we got a new heart!
Yay! What a surreal place this would be.
Why?
Like, imagine you're just walking down, like, 17th or something. You see a store with a baby's face on the front, and you're like, oh, I wonder what that is. You go in, and the same baby is at the counter. Like, yeah, what do you want?
We got the Hylian shield.
Cool.
Wow, that actually looks really good in HD.
Yeah.
I didn't realize they'd, like, upped the texture on it that much. So now we can buy the third kind of bomb.
Yeah.
A bombling.
Oh, a little bombling.
Or 60 for 10, sure. No, go, I wanna leave now. Let me leave, Barnes, let me leave.
Okay, see you later, Barnes. Oh, you can't leave yet, your bomb. Or no, you can't buy any more bombs, your bomb bag's full. Yeah, I said see you later. Sorry, I wish I could sell you more bombs, but your bomb bag's full. Barnes, are you okay?
No!
Your bomb bag's full! It's stressing me out!
Money? I don't need more money, I need an ant.
There's one thing in this world that's more valuable than money.
There it is.
It's ants. That's why whenever people try to hand me a paycheck, I say, no thanks. I'll take the same value in ants.
Jeez, what would that even be? Is there some place you can go to sell ants?
I mean, you can probably buy ants for, like, I don't know, lizard feed or something.
Mm. Jeez, how many ants would that be to equal, like, a paycheck?
Viewers, price out some ants.
Yeah, Connor.
Connor, I'm not going to tell you my hourly wage on the show. I'll tell you later, and then I want you to price that out in ants.
And then everybody else who might see it will know how much Rob makes, because they can convert the ants back to dollars.
You can go on to antconverter.com. And see, oh, 36,160 ants. This dude's poor as shit.
It's a shame the Switch is so expensive in Canada. What up, my Canadian bros?
Yo!
But oh well. I'm a huge Nintendo fan, so I bought it. I'm not... Usually I'm against even pre-ordering games, just because it's... I think that... Depending on the company, they take advantage of it too much.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, franchises I believe in, I'll still pre-order. But consoles is also something where I will pre-order them just because it's... The Wii taught me if you don't pre-order it, you're not going to get it for months. I think I actually need to use you. Hooray.
Well, like, how often does Nintendo... You know, release a game or a console that's glitchy on launch.
True. I don't think I've ever... There's always, like, weird hiccups. Like, I remember... I think it was the Wii's messaging system. For some reason, specifically between me and Nathan, didn't work. And then one day it did. So I think I just, at the time, assumed it was something they patched.
Yeah.
But I don't even know if that was, like, a... Are they waiting for me to finish and then they're all gonna come charging? Look at them!
What's he doing up
there? Oh! Oh, man. I didn't know you could do that!
See you later, buddy.
That poor, like, I killed the driver, the pig went nuts, and then the archer went off with him. That is so wonderful. You stupid pig, you didn't go running around.
Oh, pig.
There you go, kill yourself. Oh, no, damn it.
Oh, he's riding off into the sunset.
Oh, now he's sleeping. Hooray. We got lots of hearts now.
Yeah.
What's this, Rob?
Oh, it's a dark hole.
Is it a secret mini dungeon?
Could be, or just a dark hole.
That was my favorite Yu-Gi-Oh card.
Just a dark hole.
Oh, dark hole.
Just a dark hole. This card doesn't do anything.
I kind of miss playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah.
The game got too, like, I don't know. I don't want to say popular because it makes me sound like a hipster, but there's so many, like, fucking... Like, it's if you don't win in two turns, you're terrible.
Yeah.
I used to really like the, fuck. There, you're dead.
Yeah, like, remember the one, like, marathon duel we had that went on forever?
Yeah.
And then I beat you with 100 life points left?
Yeah, that was great.
Yeah. Hey, we gotta play Magic again.
Yeah, I love Magic. Nathan used to be really into it, but just stopped. Now I don't even think he remembers it exists. take that. Excuse me.
Keep that in.
Probably. My favorite thing to do is make people uncomfortable.
You know, it makes this video 2 seconds long, and it's just that burp.
Yeah, no, it's our intro saying I'm going to splice it all down, and then just me burping, and then it cuts to our completed quest screen.
Is this a cage match?
That's what Dumbus is thinking.
Rowdy Roddy Piper! Greetings and salutations, good sir. Welcome to the kingdom of hopes and fondest dreams.
I'm so glad you took over. I couldn't think of a voice.
In this place, you can taste the life of a circus star and get your hands on gear that boggles minds. It is our earnest hope that you find delight playing the star game. The rules are exceedingly simple. Oh, because it spells out star. So, all you must do to endeavor to do is track down all the glowing orbs and collect them all before time runs out.
What a great acronym!
Rather outstanding name, I must say. Step right up! Shyness, be gone!
I didn't realize it said shyness. I thought it's step right up, be gone!
Get out of here! Wait, where are you going? I love you! Fuck you! Many thanks, good sir. I hate you. The game will begin once you enter the cage. May chance favor you. Good sir, are you at the ready? Then away we go!
Oh, we did.
Yay!
Hooray!
Impossible.
You sound so broken up.
Oh, what a happy day this is. The debut of a new star. Showers of applause all around.
Oh my, I don't think that's...
To the star, I shall give this.
Zip. You can now hold up to 60 arrows.
Yay.
Thanks, a celebrity. Watch. He's got fangirls. Well, he already did, but...
Wait, what do you mean?
Ladies.
There was no one in the tent.
And? Look. Wiggle, 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 yeah. And then they run, as girls tend to do for me. Because they are unattracted to nice guys. I'm letting the neck beard out today. Get away, dog. You're too cute. I can't play and it makes me sad. Please, stop.
He's going on an adventure with us.
I don't know what to give her for a voice.
Neither do I.
Oh, boy. I thought you were a giant grasshopper. But you're not. You're a person. Still, you're wearing those clothes, so that tells me you like bugs, too.
What?
Oh, boy. I forgot the formalities. You have an audience with the Princess of the Bug Kingdom, not the Princess of the Sewer Kingdom. That's a different game that doesn't exist, but I wish it did.
It will.
But it will. Mark my words, it will. Agatha is my name. I've invited the 24 golden bugs of the world to the ball, but I don't know if they got lost on the way or what, if they haven't shown up, but they haven't shown up yet. If you see them, would you please bring them here to Agatha's castle?
Your castle's in the town.
And I'll tell them the princess awaits. And tell them, whatever. Just get those fucking bugs. I need them, man. I need them.
Why, you'll remember.
I don't remember, Rob.
My poor little muskrat brain can't hold all those memories.
Muskrat brain?
Yeah.
That's why it's me, Mickey the Muskrat.
Oh, I think it's down there. There it is. I can see it flying around.
Everyone's favorite public domain character.
We ought to give Link in Breath of the Wild a really suave name.
Like Donovan.
Yes, like Donovan. Take it all in.
Yeah, it's fine. I did instinctively trust someone who has a music box playing at a Metroid level in the middle of their living room.
Which one should we give her first? Which one do you want to know about what she says?
You know what? I'm really curious about the, what's it? Phasmid. What does she think of phasmids?
Who's your friend? You're a little male phasmid, aren't you, you little cutie? Little phasmid, I want to tie your long antennae into bows.
Okay, well, I'll just be taking my bugs, actually.
You actually went bug hunting for me, didn't you? To be honest, I doubted you would-
I like how she just sort of devolved into my generic woman voice. Midna just comes in. Why does she sound just like, hey, who's that? Link, who's this floating? Hey, what are you doing talking to this
What's
princess?
What's wrong with your voice? You sound dumb! Listen to me, bitch!
Cat fart!
I guess some might consider me a poor padded princess. From now on, if you bring me insects, I'll share my happiness with you. You can keep it in this.
You got a big wallet.
I want to be wrapped up in that powder too.
The fuck are you talking about?
Don't they have like a powder on their wings?
Oh yeah, I guess.
If I had sickles like that, I could slice onions better.
Yeah, maybe.
You'd also be a terrifying monstrosity.
I mean, not really. I think you're far better off with, like, a legitimate metal knife. But whatever floats your boat.
Little ant, I might mistake you for a grain and put you in my cereal.
I don't know why we're handing custody of these living creatures over to this girl.
Little stag, your spiky pinchers are so sharp, they must feel so good.
Okay, that's...
What's wrong with that, Rob?
I mean... Depends on who you ask. I'm not looking forward to this. I know you have bugs.
That actually, I remember the first time I played this game on the Wii. I was up way past how late I should have been because I had to go to school the next day. And I had my earphones plugged into my television. And I had the volume way up because that was stupid person I was, killing my hearing.
Yeah.
So I remember leaving that door that night, playing the game late at night with the earphones, and just in my ear, and then on screen, I know you have bugs. And I was like, what? Because I don't think I realized I had more.
Oh.
So I was like, oh, seriously, don't leave me alone. They're 1,000 rupees short. Oh, are you serious? Okay. Only 20 rupees left before we reach our goal. Fuck you.
You look so sad.
I'm pretty sure it's 100 rupees.
Come on. No whammies.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a fucking whammy. Wait, he said brudda.
Yeah.
We could have been doing a Jamaican accent this whole time.
You were. When we were in their temple.
I do not believe this.
Those corrupt price... Didn't you... I think you had a name voice for Mo, didn't you? It was like...
Yeah.
I think it was just really quiet, like... Or something. I don't remember.
I'll think of a better one. These corrupt price-gouging shops in Castletown are officially on notice. Soon they will rue. Rue what, you ask? I don't know.
Rue Marlomart.
Rue Morgue.
We hope that you will continue to continue your financial support of our efforts to sell products in the town at discounted prices, brudda. Well, you should have been reading that. Say brudda.
Brudda.
Okay, so now they need 2,000 rupees. Whoops. I didn't mean to come in here as a wolf.
It's oh my god. she starts fucking crying.
What would you say you're good at? I'm good at picking stuff up. Really, I'd be rather playing in a meadow, but my master doesn't understand. Taking your bone. See you later, bitch. Get away. I'm not your friend.
Oh, he looks so sad
now. Oh, he does. I'm giving... Here, have your bone back. I want to take your colorful tail and make the loveliest braid ever.
This really seems like a bad idea.
50.
One of those bugs is gonna get left in an IKEA wearing a winter jacket.
Like the IKEA monkey.
Yeah.
And if I was smaller, I could get on your back and we'd fly around.
Okay, that's like half normal. For a second, I forgot that they were like marked according to gender. So I just read that as, oh, grasshopper.
I'd love to tickle your belly all day long.
Yeah, that's... Okay. Whatever, she's giving us money.
She's giving us lots of money. She has to be, like, a legitimate princess to afford this.
Yeah.
I wonder if she's gonna return in Breath of the Wild.
I just like the idea that, like, her dad comes home...
What did you do?
Yeah, all the money's gone. There are bugs all over the place.
I was gone for 4 hours. I want to use that shiny shell as a pillow and fall asleep. Crunch. Little pill bug, little pill bug. I wish I was smaller so I could roll you around like a ball. That sounds terrifying.
Yeah.
Someone just kept rolling you over and over and over.
Fucking stop!
Stop it, Shannon! Inside
Keep
jokes.
Keep that in.
Here's your little friend, little dragonfly. Little dragonfly, little dragonfly. When you look at me with those great pigs. Great pigs. Ganon.
Look at those great pigs.
Like Ganon, my master, the great pig. Thank you so much. Yay, a pair. Give me $100. Thank you.
Yay. This is everyone's favorite Zelda song. This is definitely how the music in Zelda goes.
It's a fairy.
Hey, baby.
I'm into it. You got a nice pool. Welcome, hero, to the Cave of Ordeals. It's not the Cave of Wonders from Aladdin. That's a magical place.
This is just a real hassle.
I am the great fairy. I reign over all fairies of this realm as their queen. I don't know why I'm not called the queen fairy then.
In praise of your efforts thus far, I will release fairies to Ordon Spring.
Oh, that's how you do it. So now as we proceed, all those spirit springs will have fairies at them.
Okay. Welcome back to the great show on the internet.
Whoa! That scare you, Rudy? I think he's deaf now. Money.
Oh, it's an O.
For oh boy. You be this voice, Rob.
Long ago, I predicted that you would come, my brother. Tell me, my brother, did you not see a young Goron in Castletown? He has yet to come back, even though they say the Westgate Bridge is fixed. Perhaps you could look in on him for me, my brother.
Really? I thought that's how you initiated it, so I gotta go talk to him and then come back and talk to this guy. Rudy! Don't know where I left you, but you're coming here.
You left me with the goblins again. I've started to get on a first name basis with those monsters.
They're pretty chill guys, actually.
They cheat at cards. They always look at my hand because I can't hold it right.
And then they make fun of me. They call me Hoofy Hoofy No Thumbs.
It's so mean.
I do not feel like doing a thing.
Ah, Hans, I don't feel like doing a thing. Now the bridge is fixed, but my body feels terrible. I just cannot go look for stuff to sell. You know, all I really need is to shower myself with some piping hot spring water to get back to feeling normal.
You're a rock man. Why would you shower?
I'll play it by your family's stupid rule. Are you serious?
How dare you? You monsters.
Yeah, get him right in the grill.
See you later. You're far-sighted, why didn't you just give me the spring water?
Oh, I see, I'm my brother. Hot spring water, okay.
Courtesy of Molo Mart. Do you think Molo Mart's like a shot at Walmart?
I don't know. Do they have Walmart in Japan?
I assume so. I mean, Walmart's big company.
Yeah. Connor, do they have Walmart in Japan?
Oh, I like this. This is actually pretty surprising. Normally, shit tons of enemies try to attack you, and you gotta get this over there without dropping it or before too long.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Right on cue, guys.
Did someone say our name? Enemies?
If they touch me even once, I drop it.
I'm Greg Enemy.
There's arrows. Oh, fuck you! Money. You failed, I know. Give me.
You suck!
I should just do it. He just, like, one punches everything. I used to be an anime superhero. They called me Single Flick Man. Why didn't... Oh, it didn't break.
Oh my god.
Are you-
How- What?!
Okay, I respect this man.
Oh. Oh, lordy.
I respect that enemy, because it was just- Oh, look, it didn't break!
I like the idea that he's sitting at the bridge, like, watching you come from a long way off, and just get over and over get attacked and drop the water.
Boy, I hope it's still hot when he gets in here. I'm gonna be real disappointed if it's cold spring water.
Like he just sees, like, a crow run into you, you drop the water, it breaks, and he hears from, like, far off, shit!
Okay, come on. Is that some Kakariko hot spring water? Pour it on. Oh.
Pour it on me! I'm sure it would restore my strength! Look, my strength! Oh. I feel rejuvenated! That smell, that heat, the spring water from back home!
Where did you get beside me?
Well, I'm going to get back to work and open up the shop.
He rolled right off the bridge.
Your son's dead. I brought you back his arm. Just looks on in shock. It's that easy, huh? It's that easy? Just to bring the spring water.
Fuck you.
Good thing you dropped a heart.
That thing we need right now.
Yeah, we need like 300 bucks. Fuck you. I can smell it on you. Some hot spring water. If I took a drink of that, I would feel so strong I could probably get rid of these rocks.
You know, you're probably already strong enough to...
Ooh, I never noticed, like, the jiggling.
Of their moobs?
Yeah.
Yes! Goron power, go!
Well, Armory, I'm working on this.
Goron power!
Well, alright. I guess it's time to get to work.
And come back in a little while.
In a little while? Fuck yeah. You.
I think it's like if we come back a day later, those are gone now.
Fuck you.
And I think he finds... I think it's a heart piece. And he's like, here, you should have this.
Fuck you.
Hooray!
You did it.
Money. Money.
A single money.
Okay, Link, I think you have to do this in one shot. Good for me.
Yeah.